Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Alex, and welcome to Inform the Week featuring Luuk De Jong, the Netherlands guy from the Eredivisie League. Pretty young, like 21, 22 years old, 6'2", 4-star skills, great heading and shooting, and honestly, just a brilliant player. And if you don't know Inform the Week, basically every week I feature a player who's 10 to 15,000, 50,000 coins, one very affordable that anyone can pick up. You know, shouldn't take more than a couple weeks of offline terms. And just look at the stats, high 90s everywhere. And yeah, look there, 91 strength. I mean, just absolutely phenomenal stats. And I just want to say thank you to everyone, you know, who subscribed to me this whole time. Lately, I've gained like, from that being top 5 goals a week with KSI, I gained like 50 subscribers, which was amazing. I didn't even expect to be in there. I sent that clip in like a month ago. I thought it just wasn't good enough and it wasn't getting in. And when I played the video and I was vaguely paying attention, because I kind of gotten bored of those. And then I just heard my name. I was like, what? And I looked around. I was like, oh. And right now, just nice sidestep. I didn't even do anything. He just took it behind him and then just finished it coolly, which is absolutely brilliant. I definitely took advantage of his heading and his strength right there. You see right there, I just held him off. Someone's got 99 heading accuracy. I'm not gonna not head it, even if it's trampy. Like, I don't care. I just think that's stupid when people are like, oh, I don't head because it's trampy. True enough, it's trampy, but honestly, I'm gonna take advantage of it. If a player is 6'2" and has got great heading and just coming inside, nice skills, and just puts it away, absolutely phenomenal. If you want to, you know, get him to a side and you don't want to do the same team I did, you could easily do like a Premier League side, like a 4-4-1-1, and just play Van Persie as your center forward. You know, that'd be extremely easy. Look at this shot. Just every single time that power shot just smashed into the side netting. Just too fast for the goal to react. There's some really nice power shots in here. But yeah, you could just do that. And if you do a 4-4-1-1, just make sure your left and right mid, you know, you want just basically fast players who can take it down the side and cross it. It's like Bale and then Theo Walcott, which is pretty trampy, but you know, that's where you're gonna find the most success. It doesn't really make sense to have Hateem Ben Arfa. I personally don't score with right mids in this game. I don't know. Anyway, just a little bit of a side rant there. But yeah, Sanchez taking down the line. The other player I actually liked a lot in this team was Lodeiro, that Uruguayan center forward. There's like two or three versions of him. I'm not telling. There's one in the Brazilian league, I know that, and then there's one obviously in the Eredivisie league. I feel like there might be another one in Serie A, maybe not. I don't know. But he was actually pretty sick. He's not the fastest player in the world, but he actually had some serious clutch moments. So I was like, dang, dude. He definitely. Yeah, I think if you had him as like center check mid, he'd be a little more useful. As you see here, chip goal. You see him like pretty much every single kind of goal in this video. The one thing I couldn't seem to get was a free kick with him because his curve's all right, and that's the main thing I kind of critique him on is his curve is just it's just okay. Like you will score finesse shots. It's just sometimes I'd go to finesse it and the ball wouldn't even get off the ground. And I just like, you know, face palm. Just really like I dribble the whole team. Like this is gonna be a great goal, and then nope, kicks it right into the goalie. Yep. Boom! Yeah, woo! No, seriously though, it's just like every single time I cross it in, I was like, "Yeah, it's probably going in." Just he's so hard to stop. He's like, stop. He's like the Ibrahimovic of the Eredivisie League. Just brilliant. And I'm sorry I made a video in a couple of weeks. I was over in the UK visiting relatives. I'm actually 50% Welsh, and that's why you'll know sometimes I have like Swansea players in my teams. It's just because I kind of, you know, because I'm Welsh, I do kind of like Swansea in that way. And boom, right there, showing the strength and finishing it off with a chip. I'm going to leave you with a couple goals here, some clutch goals to take it back and win it in overtime. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.